Talk of a return for Wal King to the Leighton's board has had a lukewarm reception from the current CEO. Leighton Holdings Chief Executive David Stewart was quizzed about the persistent rumours at a business lunch in Melbourne today. Leighton's major shareholder, Hochtief, is the subject of a hostile takeover bid by the Spanish construction giant ACS. It's